What's up, guys? I'm on call. It's Saturday. I got a no heat and an hour and a half drive ahead of me here. HVAC life. Let's do this.
This video is brought to you by Harago.com, a trades-only platform helping you find the right job or the right candidate. Harago.com, best in trade.
All right, I've arrived, and it looks like there's three buildings here. I'm waiting for somebody to come let me in. And if you can check this out, I've never seen anything like this before. There's a rooftop on the top of this building with the angled roof with a staircase. That's interesting stuff. Now, from what I understand, somebody's coming to let me in a building, which I believe is this one that has an internal ladder, which I'm kind of glad because I'm not climbing up the side of that thing.
So that was interesting. I had to climb up into this attic space and then up this ladder to get onto this roof.
All right, so here's the unit. We can hear the induced draft motor running. We got this contraption around it. I'm not really sure what it's meant to do, but hide the unit from the road. But I guess we're gonna have to duck in here and see what's going on. So I popped open the panel and just did a visual inspection. Always do a visual first. And I noticed a manual reset rollout right there. And I pressed it and it reset, like it clicked in. So I'm gonna reset this unit here. I'm gonna open this up first. Oh, firing up. It was the rollout switch. Okay, so when I pushed that in and heard the click, it actually was tripped on rollout, and we just fired up here and it looks like we're okay. We're gonna do a couple more checks here to make sure that we don't have any problems. All right, in here, visually, everything looks fine. I mean, we do have a bird's nest of wires, but I mean, this is a really small compartment, so I don't know how else you're gonna get away with this. The board actually looks fairly new. It doesn't look like there's any problems. I've reset and cycled this about 10 times now, and I'm not getting a rollout condition at all on this, so I'm gonna go ahead and check the gas pressure. We're gonna fire it back up and check the gas pressure next. Okay, so I've got the 510i hooked up here. We're checking manifold gas pressure. The nameplate is asking for 3.5 inches water column. And I know it's hard to see here, guys, because of the sunlight, but we are just around 4 inches water column. That could be the reason it went off on rollout. Maybe it's running too hot. So I'm gonna adjust that and put it down to 3.5. Just a quick check on the filter. Looks like it's been changed recently on this particular machine with filter media, so the filter is clean. So I just shut the fan down here, guys, and I wanted to make sure that the blower was running in the right direction, and it was. This is a very important step when you're doing any kind of troubleshooting, because I've seen the blower direction fool a lot of people into thinking there's other things wrong, when all it was the blower was running backwards. So it's a very important thing to check when you're doing any sort of call that includes airflow. And just for good measure here, I've popped the lid open just to check for any signs of cracks or holes in the heat X, and I can't find any. I've been looking for a few minutes now and I can't see any there. No cracks. Okay, I've reset this now 10, 15 times. It's lit every time. There's no rollout. There's no delayed ignition. I've adjusted the gas pressure here. Okay, and I've turned up the screen brightness on my phone, and we're right at the 3.5 inches water column mark. So I think it's probably why this rollout tripped. It was overfiring. It was heating up too much in this area right here and caused this to trip. Everything else is fine. The fan, the heat exchanger, now the gas pressure is good, and we have no rollout condition that I can see. So I think we're gonna be good on this one, because we found an issue that might have been causing this problem, and we'll have to get the customer to give us some feedback during the week to make sure it's still running. So all in all here, guys, a little bit of fine tuning to get this one running the way we wanted it to. The blower, the heat exchanger, the filter, everything else checks out okay on this machine. Now, it is an old machine. It's probably going to be on the replacement block very, very soon. I mean, you can tell just by looking at it. Look at that condenser. You can tell just by looking at it how old it is. So, I mean, we've got it going for another little bit. This was a Saturday call, guys. It's not often I get a call on a Saturday, but it's a beautiful day out here. We got another unit running and another happy customer potentially, hopefully, downstairs. Happy HVACing.